didn't he?
Oh,
sorry, Stuart, look at this. There it is.
What a great basket.
But hey,
no, why do you got never scared? It's not even a good goal. Like, it's such a bad goal.
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is.
Given and yellow card handed out. Chance to even things up here. And he slots
it home with confidence. Well,
now the questionable heart.
And
Sissé
on the front foot near the end of his contest. Oh, they
fuck off!
And
oh, get the fuck away, man. You get lucky goals and you're pissed off.
Here it is
again, and it's a superbly weighted. It's not even a good goal. Why the fuck do you do?
And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right. Do they have a goal on their future? They're giving it a go. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser.
Now play, you shit fuck.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Paris that pass. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say that.
Playing so beautiful.
See? This could be the equaliser. Di Maria.
Why the fuck are they lagging so much? So stupid!
To scram this game. Could be a chance to break here. Could play it in. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And it is. PSG simply must be opportunistic.
That's so stupid. I ran ahead of the fucking attacker, but for some reason, no.
Excited to be bringing you match commentary and Manuel Neuer between the posts. He got three shots here, Derek. He had to score and he does. Well, my advantages with PSG. Able to skip past his man. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what Sané. Chance to reduce the arrears. A goal.
That should never been a goal. It's so dumb.
So here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter attack. They were so quick back here, Stuart. Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He's looked confident and assured on the ball, but he's going to need a helping hand.
Oh, piss off! Actually, fuck off!
Well, here it is again.
Just what trash am I losing to?
And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that. So the opposition.
He's doing the complete opposite of
double. The stoppages. We will have two extra minutes.
I can't even catch this fight for us.
Lewandowski waiting.
Fuck this game! Fuck off.